Hi and welcome to Qlik Fix. This video will demonstrate how to embed a chart in an iframe from Qlik Sense Enterprise SaaS using APIs. First, from your Qlik Tenant Management Console in the Integration Settings, under Web, click on Create New to start the web integration setup. Enter the name of the web server. In this case, this is the name of my IIS server. Add that address as an allowed origin. This is the web integration ID that will be used later. Also, create the content security policy. In this example, the same name is used. Select Frame Ancestors, Add. This setting allows embedding only from the parent website listed here. Next, copy the script from the example in this article on Qlik Community. Paste it into a new file using Visual Studio Code. Save it with the HTML extension. Next, replace your tenant with the actual name of your Qlik Sense SaaS tenant. Control F will open this Find Replace window. Then copy the web integration ID that was just created. Paste it into the script here. Now the link to the Qlik app object you want to embed is needed. This example will use the demo app Consumer Sales. This app is available for download from demos.qlik.com. I'll fetch this map object here. Just right-click, choose Share, and then Embed. Here is the iframe link. Just click on the Copy button. And replace this whole block here by pasting in the link. Save the file. Now place the file where the web service can read it. This is the IIS root folder. I will run Chrome as a different user to show how this sample code will redirect to your identity provider. I'm adding a new person in Chrome. Now enter the name of the IIS web server and the page that was just created. The IDP, or identity provider in this case, is auth0. The iframe is loaded, and the Qlik map object can be seen and interacted with. I hope this helped. If you'd like more information, search for answers using the Unified Search tool on the support portal. It searches across the support knowledge base, Qlik Community, Qlik Help Site, and Qlik YouTube channels. Take advantage of the expertise of peers, product experts, and technical support engineers by asking a question in a Qlik product forum on Qlik Community. And don't forget to subscribe to the support updates blog. Thanks for watching.